now we'll be like... Right.
Introducing ZenXC YouTube channel. We are here at Best Buy. First time buying our GoPro. And we're going to test this bad boy out.
Why are you talking like that, though?
It's not video. What would you guys do if I walked out of my room naked?
Dude.
Like, actually.
Hey, what it is, one time, what up? Hey, what it is, one time, what up? Hey, what it is, two time, what up? Two time, what up? Hey, what it is, one time, what up? Hey,
let me know. Let me know.
Let's get down tonight.
First official practice today. Reggie, what do we got on the agenda for today?
Today is headshots from 10 to 10:30, and then we have our group shots after, and you just bring the great quarters.
Well, must have been the material linen. Whole night kept them in my peripheral vision. I gotta say it's the word and imperials getting them words to my pops. I know Nick is known for serial killing, but back to the women.
Bob's a bureaucrat, he's a leech. he's never done a thing for something. Yeah, that's what they like.
I don't know. We're taking some pictures for Bison Illustrated, a great magazine on campus here that helps illustrate what some of the athletes are doing. So, you know, it's just another opportunity for us to build cohesion and camaraderie between. We got everyone in matching shirts. I just heard a couple of people state that we might have the best hair on campus. A lot of good flow here.
Kevin Lever, ESPN writer here. Just curious, what do you think had a more lasting effect for Philadelphia sports, Ben Simmons or Carson Wentz?
You know, this is just another example of fake news. It's questions like that that makes me not even want to invite you guys to these press conferences, okay? If you don't have legitimate questions about the sport across country, then I don't want you in here, okay?
Bus and run, they said left will come knocking at my door. Well, I guess lust must have rung. The Dutch touched the lungs and it was on. Had it begging for the dawn to look back at dawn.
Yeah, he's tight. He's really tight in the hips. Yeah. Tight in the arse. He's just got to loosen up a little bit.
I said, so tell me what is that, and I'm in that spot. Got 9 to 10 miles in on underwear.
Get used to it all year.
6 or 7.
7 or 8.
3.
Get wet, and I heard you overflow, and I can test the waters like seaman, and I heard you like seaman.
Roller, baby, let's go.
Slide through, I know you feeling the kid, cause these nonchalant lines is letting me in, cause on contrast, I can see us lovebirds, it's in plain sight, and am I right, cause I heard you like that international loving, on a higher scale, when I mean scale, I do it well, let me go deeper, feel like I'm doing it well.
Welcome back to Guess That Heart Rate. First segment of the season.
We're guessing yours.
Yep.
136. 140.
155.
142.
Demetrius, I don't know what kind of shape you think I'm in. No one's gotten it yet.
I'm cranking 90. 129.
No winners today. No one will win the dollar.
So tell me what is that, and I'm in that spot. I said, so tell me what is that, and I'm in that spot. Tell me what is that, and I'm in that spot. Become true.
Okay. Yeah, we out here. we stole Endo's GoPro, and now the women are gonna take it back. Just finished the strides, stealing the camera.
Found a dog toy.
What boy on the cross team do you think you could beat in a fight? What do you say?
Evan.
Kate?
I think Brady.
Kate's a wrestler. What's your
Jerry.
Answer?
He's too lazy though. He's
Jerry,
too
lazy. Yeah, he's like a one leg, he's leg and he's done.
Wait, Eli.
Eli?
Is that his name?
Yeah. Yeah, do you have a first impression of who you think you could beat?
Who's the one that was wearing sandals?
Mario!
Session going. Warm out. That cool down was a little arse. That's about all I got right now.
We got a summer full of forehead EMS training.
ETS
training. We're ready to get into it.
I've been rolling on the freeway. I've been riding 85. I've been thinking way too much. And no way too gonna drive. I got anger in my chest. I got millions on my mind. And you didn't fit the picture, so I guess you want the vibe.
Got LOV on my right leg, that's Gucci. Dig what I'm saying. LOV on my main hoe, that's Pucci. Dig what I'm saying. Caught a little jet lag, but I'm golden. Yeah. We deserve Grammys and some Oscars. Yeah. They deserve Whammies, they imposters. I be rolling with my project homies.
Right now we're headed off to Baltimore, trying to see what they're all raving about.
You know, Lamar Jackson was kept on telling me about NFR Gotti, so I had to pull up.
The risk and reward. And the great successors of our world sometimes had to take some risks. And we just have to make sure they're calculated. As I always say, take calculated risks. So.
Yep. Mm-hmm. Yep. Yeah. Turn the beat up a little bit. Yeah. Okay. Two friends and they both tens, looking nice. Too bent. I should call it quits, but I'm not. No chances. We all dance in the light. Tell me what's the odds we can all get the bite.
Okay. The last time we tried that, it didn't end well. Plus, so you never know the story that they friends tell. And off the brown liquor, nigga feel like Denzel.
Out in Washington, in the D.C. with a chocolate bitch. Little freak bitch, get geeked off erratic shit.
So what you do?
Shut the club up like Soyaki.
Man, that's that other shit. Paying child support through the government. Joint custody weekends, you can't touch this.
Man, I love this bitch. We gon' travel and fill up the bucket list. How about 10 kids on the ranch on some southern shit?
You mean sucker shit. Slaves to the pussy since you discovered it.
What's today?
Logan, my run was good.
How far'd you go?
5 miles? Was it 5 miles? Yeah. 5.3.
What's the average?
45. I'm positive. Yeah, cooking. Right. This is easier. It was good.
Name?
Trinity Jessen. Right. Add me on Snap, Jessen Trinity 6.
All right.
It was good. We started with the boys.
Name?
AC.
Good?
Yeah.
All right.
Michael, I'm really good. I'm Kate LeBlanc, and I bike today.
Great. Okay. Bike today, oh.
I biked an
how many
hour.
Minutes?
Felisa Houston, or Sundell, actually, now.
Sundell, yeah. How does it feel to be married?
Great.
Great?
Yeah.
Just great?
Yeah, actually amazing.
Amazing.
You guys told me that this is what was happening. Alexis is like, hey, we're hosting the cross-country barbecue. Like, all right. Sounds good.
Too bent, I should call it quits, but I'm not. No chances, we all dance in the night. Tell me what's the odds, we can all get a bite. Two friends and they both tens, looking nice. Too bent, I should call it quits, but I'm not. No chances, we all dance in the night. Tell me what's the odds, we can all get a bite.
Wait, hold on.
First time.
Bugs, can you explain where we are right now?
Yeah, so we're at Jacob Noodle's newly girlfriend's lake. He's about to meet Claire Howell's dad. Tensions are high.
ready for the fireworks.
Yeah, I was just hanging out, some little West Coast town. Found a bar out by the sand, so I made my way in. First thing that caught my eye, like nothing I ever seen. Sunburned auburn hair, a California dream. Yeah, she was shaking them hips, some old Motown song. I couldn't say a thing, so I sang along. She was a heartache on the dance floor.
Demetrius' first time eating corn. He's a farm boy now.
Longer today at Ollie. Bill driving the caravan.
Reggie, how far are you going?
Well.
Nodster.
What?
How far are you going?
Oh, hopefully 16 or 17.
Marsh, big solid 12.
And Bill, how far are you going?
Probably 14.
I got 12.
I don't know if it goes this way or not. Long run. Holly, Minnesota. First one, we'll see how it goes.
Coming up on the 4 mile mark here, seeing how everyone's doing. Looks pretty casual, looking at the watch. Concerned they're running too slow, but not gonna judge. They asked for some water and I told them they had to run to the top of the hill, so I don't think they were super impressed with me because they wanted to turn around at the bottom of the hill. So, gotta make them earn it. Want a drink? Top of the hill.
Woo! Oh, we're over too.
12 miles done. Marsh, how was it?
It felt pretty good. It felt pretty strong, relaxed. Picked it up last few miles.
What was the heart rate average last bit?
The heart rate band?
Last.
Oh, geez.
Yeah.
It maybe had a little tight.
No.
Drew, how are you feeling?
I felt better, but we made it.
This is our 12 mile group. Pretty good. Ladies, how far did every lady go?
I went 10.
10?
10. 11!
Did you guys pick it up the last bit too, or?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. The last 7 miles you picked up? Oh.
The last, oh, okay. Like,
nice.
I picked up last three. I was really pushing the hills.
Oh, okay. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
At one point, I almost ran a lady over with her dog. but once I, you know, rolled my window down, I started talking to her and telling her we're running a world class elite distance program out here in Holly, Minnesota. Should have stood. So I mean, it's just another day for Bison cross country. So just doing what we do. Horns off.
Boom.
Right now. We're going back.
Family affair. We're getting a big D steak. He overslept.
Oh, guess that heart rate.
Yep. Second segment of it.
Is it your heart rate?
Yep.
All right.
All right. We'll say.
Marshall, what is my heart rate right now?
68.
You guys don't even need to guess.
No way.
Money Marsh.
No way.
Really?
Yeah,
really?
Let's go.
What the hell?
Camera.
Annual 1334 barbecue.
Ooh, girl, I like you, I do. I wanna be your friend, go shopping in a Benz. I like you, I do. I hit you in a lane, can you fit me in your plans? I like you,
ooh,
I do. We went and met a friend, and we woke up in Japan. I like you, I do. Oh, girl, I know you only like it fancy. So I pull up in that Maybach candy. Yeah, your boyfriend, I never understand me. Cause I'm about to pull this girl like a hammer. Let's take a little dip, little lady. Hit PCH, yeah, I've been thinking lately that I need someone to save me. Now that I'm famous, I got whores all around me. But I need a good girl, I need someone to ground me. So please be true, don't fuck around with me. I need someone to share this heart with me. Feel you are, then run it back. Girl, I like you, I do. I wanna be a friend, go shopping in a Benz. I like you, I do. I hit you in a lane, can you fit me in your plans? I like you, I do. We went up at a friend's and we woke up in Japan. I like you, I do, I do.
Let me know when you're free, cause I've been trying to hit it all week, babe. Why you acting all sweet? I know that you wanna know me. Drop bands for that junior team. He led the way I dripped on that pool to the beach. And I could've caught the broken, but I cops the lead. Why we got the same taste for the finer things? Brand new nigga with the same routine. Now we got me on a leash, cause we said no strings. You know I'm cool with that. Stole the pussy, you ain't get sued for that. Wonder what a nigga might do for that. I could be a shocker where roof is at. 80 in the Benz when that roof go back. They don't wanna see us get too okay. I just got a feeling that we might be friends for a long, long time. You're mine and you know I like you for that.
Girl, I like you, I do. I wanna be a friend, go shopping in a Benz. I like you, I do. I hit you in a lane, can you fit me in your plans? I like you, I do. We went up at a friend's and we woke up in Japan. I like you, I do.
What a good line out of the playoffs.